Okay.
I'm going to show you something about the polarity of water. And this is a very simple experiment. All you need is a balloon and a steady, thin stream of water. In this case, we're using a burette. If you don't have a burette, you can use a faucet, a really thin faucet. But all you do, you take the balloon, you rub it on your head, so you get static charge. I can feel it. And then you turn on the water.